Hi guys, so I just finished filming a makeup tutorial for you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video and let me know what you guys would like to see more of. I can definitely do like vlogs. It doesn't have to be focused around makeup, because that's not all I do. So let me guys know and hope you guys enjoy. Just get right in, and this is moving because there's ghosts in the room. And there's a fan in my room. Okay. So I'm gonna start off by joking about the ghost, by the way. I'm gonna take my matte poreless foundation by Maybelline, and it's in the color 220 Natural Beige. And then LA Girl Pro Concealer. I mix the two up and I make my almost perfect foundation combo, because I just can't find the right foundation for me. Honestly, finger is your best tool, you know? And then I just literally put it and then just start tapping it on my face. The lighting might seem like this foundation or this color combo is too yellow for me, but if you can tell, my face is redder than my actual light body. And I just literally struggle with that all the time. I just literally just pack that in, no special way. Just get that all in there. I look like a ghost, so let's move on and try to fix this ASAP. And I don't put any under my eyes, as you can tell, because I like to, I don't like it to look cakey, because I'm already going to go in with concealer. That way I just have a layer of, you know, product under there and not too much. Same concealer. By the way, this is in the color Porcelain, GC969. You can find that at your local beauty supply. That's where I get mine. And then I just start to blend it out. Excuse the facial expression. Yeah. If I don't have that fan on, it literally gets like 100 degrees in my room, because I have so many like lights. It's crazy. And then I lightly go with whatever's left over on my sponge and do my eyelids. Very lightly, because if I do eyeshadow, I'll already have a base for it. Okay, and then after I do that, I go ahead and set it with the Airspun Loose Powder in color Naturally Neutral. This is, I used to hate it, and then I gave it a second chance. Still hated it, then I gave it a third chance, and now I love it. I think I started using it because of Patrick Star. And also the shade that I had those first two times just wasn't a good shade for me, so I tried this shade. I love it. To bring some life back to my face, I use the Butter Bronzer by Physicians Formula. It looks like this. And then I take this Real Techniques Experts Face Brush. It looks like this. And then I just tap into it, whatever. And then go into my cheekbone. So then I just literally, there's no specific way, I just like to yes, this is that. I go in with a little bit of blush. I just recently got back into using blush. I just use this blush here. It's literally, I don't even think this is a blush. Oh, it is. Aziza. It's from a dollar store, guys. Don't judge. Dollar store really be having some gems. You just gotta be looking. So this is what it looks like. I use this one. I'm just kidding. I use the pink one. And then I use this big old brush. I got it for Christmas. I think it's Sonia Kasha brush. I don't know if I'm saying that right. But just a big old brush. And I pat it in there. Pat some of this off. Okay. And then just lightly go over my cheeks with that. Alright. So this is the lip liner that I use. This is a Essence lip liner. Looks like this. I bought it at Ulta, and it's in the color Coast Nova. Oh no, it's Red Blush is the color of this. And I just lightly line my lips because I already have naturally really red or whatever pink lips. It just gives it that extra oomph, you know? Okay, I should probably show y'all this. So I just go underneath and a little cupid's bow, and that's it. Literally it. And then for my lashes, I have eyelash extensions right now, so it saves me some time. I don't use, or obviously I put mascara on them because I just like them natural. I just brush them out. I use this little spoolie that they gave me when I went to go get them done. So let's brush them downwards first and then up. Same for the other one. Oh shoot. It's broke. Okay. And then for my eyebrows, I use the Anastasia. How do you pronounce her name? Whatever. In medium brown. A brow pencil. I lightly line my eyebrows because my hair's already dark, so I don't even do this. I use this side to just brush those bad boys out. And that's it for my everyday makeup routine. Literally the simplest thing ever. I hope you guys enjoy. Let me put y'all. I don't know why I grabbed it. Okay, whatever. So hope you guys enjoyed, and let me know what you guys gonna see. And stay tuned.